Where My Books Go by William Butler Yeats for LibriVox.org narrated by Sean McKinley. All the words that I utter and all the words that I write must spread out their wings untiring and never rest in their flight till they come where your sad, sad heart is and sing to you in the night beyond where the waters are moving, storm-darkened or starry bright. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.